Wait, I don't see the point of this anymore. What have we done?
What is it for?
To put the motor on. Because we put it there, but then this bit got bigger.
Right.
So now we've left it this
way. Right, so don't throw it away. What would you do?
I'd make
it. Yeah, you can make it bigger. Yeah? You can make it bigger, quicker. Yeah? Yeah.
Now it's...
What do you want?
We're going to get the paper.
There's one there. Right, you might have to just move it on that way a bit, gents, can you? What's that? Cory flute.
You know this one?
Yeah, you can have some of that. Yeah?
Done?
Thank you. Mind your fingers. Katie, mind your fingers. Use the safety rule. So you mark it out with a pencil. Yeah? Then you can cut it.
Yeah, that's as good as anything.
Is that why you left it on here?
Yeah? You draw the shape of the.
Just run it across it again, gently. But just gently.
And then you just draw around it and cut another
bit. Not that, because you're not going where you're going. It will pull, right? But look, if you put that across there, now do it. Right way through, a bit harder. Now pull it, see if it comes off. Right, it didn't go all the way through, did you? There you go. Right, why do you think it's like that? Why do you think that is better? Put your fingers in there and tell me what then you can't do with that nasty knife. Yeah. Right? Safety rule. See that little silver safety rule? That's what tells you and helps you, stops you cutting your fingers off. Because I tell you what, opening presents without fingers in our home. That's lovely. Is it going to work? Do you want to go and test it? Harry, want to test it?